Hi guys, I'm doing some greenhouse maintenance and the tip of the day would be to remove your weeds early. So these are pretty young. I don't have to disturb the soil to remove them. I can go back and forth pretty lightly and they're gone. If you wait until weeds are in this stage, you'll have to disturb the soil to remove them because you'll have to get down there and dig and uproot it. So yeah, tip of the day, remove your weeds as early as possible.